Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Image copyright Nick Bailey. Image caption: Rodney Saunders' body was found by fishermen in February. South African police have identified the body of a British botanist kidnapped with her husband in a case with suspected links to the Islamic State group IS. Rachel Saunders, 63, and her husband Rodney Saunders, 74, were last seen alive on the 10th of February. Police found Rodney's body on the 17th of February in a river. Authorities identified Rachel's body on Wednesday, but they did not say where they had found her remains. The pair, who owned a seed business in Cape Town, were on a trip looking for rare seeds in KwaZulu-Natal province when they were taken. Read more. Suspects Fatima Patel, 27, and Safuddin Aslam Del Vecchio, 38, were arrested on the 16th of February, one day before Rodney's body was found. Before the arrest, they were both under police surveillance and are alleged to have hoisted in his flag in the reserve where the couple disappeared. Ms. Patel had previously been arrested, with her brother, in 2016 during a separate anti-terrorism raid closer to Johannesburg. Neither of them were charged. Themba Xulu, 19, was later arrested after the couple's mobile phones were found in his possession, with a fourth suspect named as Ahmed Musa, 36, from Malawi. Xulu received a suspended 3-year sentence after striking a plea bargain with prosecutors, with the rest still in custody and due in court on the 24th of August on murder, kidnapping and robbery charges. The BBC has declined to comment on reports that, shortly before they were kidnapped, the Saunders had been working with a film crew from the television program Gardener's World. After the couple's disappearance, the car was found with blood marks and £734,000 was reportedly drained from their bank accounts. There have been no known attacks by IS, or any other jihadist group, in South Africa. The most prominent case ever linked to IS in the country involved the Thulsi twins, Brandon Lee and Tony Lee. They were arrested during raids in 2016 that also saw Fatima Patel detained, though she was not charged at the time. The twins are expected to face trial on terrorism charges related to alleged plans to attack the US embassy in South Africa and Jewish targets. The Saunders' disappearance led the British Foreign Office to update its warning about the threat of a terrorist attack in the country, which upset many South Africans.